Well, the weekend is here. Rain is in the Bay Area forecast. As we look outside live tonight over downtown San Francisco, doesn't appear to be a cloudy night.
Crown 4 meteorologist Mabrisa Rodriguez in for Lawrence tonight, and she joins us with a look ahead.
Yeah, and it is going to be a dry one at that, lasting most of this weekend as well. We are tracking, though, right now some low cloud cover right along the coast, but some thin high clouds overhead for your Bay Area forecast, and then rain arriving early this upcoming week. Cool, dry, and cloudy weekend. That's what's on tap through the first half of this weekend. Could see some light scattered showers for those of you in the North Bay, really just about a tenth of an inch of rain or less. Dry for everyone else in the Bay Area, and then some clearing by the second half of the weekend with those storm clouds billowing by Monday, and with that storm door reopening as we track our second atmospheric river in less than a month. We are going to see anywhere from about an inch to 2 inches of rain for most of the Bay Area, and we're going to see some light bands of rain arriving for those of you in the North Bay, becoming more widespread for the rest of the Bay Area by around Monday night. And it's really going to peak in intensity during the overnight hours, and we are expected to see a possible thunderstorm or two, primarily for those of you in the North Bay. Very unstable atmosphere with this atmospheric river. Not going to be as strong as October's, but still beneficial nonetheless. And then by around Tuesday afternoon, drying out and clearing out with scattered showers, and that trend going to continue through Tuesday night. So anywhere from about half an inch to 2 inches of rain for most of the low-lying valleys. But those of you in the North Bay, you could easily get up to 4 inches of rain for our highest peaks there. And taking a look at what you can expect, though, 1 to 2 inches. Not too bad for most of the Bay Area, especially along the coast and East Bay shoreline. And we certainly need every drop we can get. Your full Bay Area weekend forecast coming up after the break. Back to you, Ken and Pam.
Thanks.